Micro enterprises say access issues deter it from using 2024 budget automation training schemes.